Hey buddies and pals. Ever since I became a YouTube celebrity, everyone's been asking me to make a day in the life video. Everyone wants to see what my awesome life is like in Plano, so that's what I'm about to do. It is 12:23 a.m. That always really confuses me. It's 12:30 nighttime. I'm going to go to bed soon, and when I wake up in the morning, I will film my day from start to finish. I think I'm going to try to be a little subtle about it. I don't really want people to know what I'm doing. I don't want people to think I'm a YouTuber. Worst case scenario. So we'll see how that goes. See ya in the morning, lovelies.
Good morning. My first alarm goes off at 8:20 a.m. and I go back to bed. Okay, I'm back. It's time to get this started. My coffee mug, my water bottle, and my bottle that I keep my tea in.
In order to prevent a mental breakdown from occurring, I have to bring my chapstick to work.
Better. It is 8:40 and now I'm on my way to breakfast.
The reason that I bring so many beverages to work is so that I can go chill in the bathroom every 5 minutes because I have a very short attention span, so time to fill my waba. I made it home after a long day at work, a long grueling day at work, and I've not decided what I'm going to do yet, but I'll keep you posted. Thought I'd give you a tiny tour of my apartment. Hotel room. A little tour of my hotel room. I hate to admit it, but it actually has been cleaned today, so it's really disgusting. Welcome to the frat house.
Luxury? Shoe collection? Bed? Television? Pantry? Desk? Closet? Computer? Get crazy, get wild, let's party, get loud. If you wanna have fun and do something, if you wanna have fun and do something, get crazy, get wild, let's party, get loud. If you wanna have fun and do something, if you wanna have fun and do something.
My biggest accomplishment in Plano has been achieving regular status at Smoothie King. So usually when I walk in, they say strawberry banana activator, medium, and I say yes, but today I want to try something different. So when I walked in and they said strawberry banana activator, I said no. And it was really just a kind of a heartbreaking moment, but in the end, it wasn't worth it because whatever I got is not as good as the usual.
Shao Shao time.
I have changed into loungewear and now I'm going to go hang out with friends. to the fact that I'm living in a hotel without a kitchen, this is the closest I can get to cooking. So this is my dinner for tonight. So I watched some Jersey Shore with my friends, and now I'm back in my room eating frozen mango and editing this video. I'm gonna hit the hay soon, but I hope you enjoyed coming along with me for my day. I enjoyed having you.